So this is the hard part in the A section of minuet one. So she's going to start with the 300 D string, and she's going to do everybody down at first. Now inside corner, notice my fingers are inside corners. Let them both go. Then down giddy up giddy. When she does that, then the next step would be breaking the rhythms into quarter. So you're going to go like this. That's how she does that. Then she